Beloved of the Lord, what a tremendous time you and I, God, has privileged to live. Today, it's really the day of salvation. Tens of thousands of Muslims, for the first time in the history of the church, are coming to the Lord as a result of God's outpouring of His grace upon the Islamic world, especially Iran. We get so many calls every week on 1 hour program. I get nearly 100 and sometimes over 100 calls from Iran, directly calling us and talking to us on the phone, on the air. So God's Spirit is moving mightily. Many are coming to the Lord. Many are getting healed and delivered. Many drug addicts are being tremendously empowered by the Spirit of God and delivered instantly. Again, the gospel is the power of God for salvation, for whoever believes. I'm bringing you this message to let you know that how much we appreciate you, that you have stood behind us this year, that you have supported us with your financial aid and with your prayers, believing in us, believing in the gospel. That's the main thing. You and I partnering together for the name of our Lord and for the sake of the gospel. Those of you who are not a partner, today is a tremendous day. Today is the day of salvation. I encourage you, please, would you go to the phone and call that number on your screen and say, Pastor Reza, Brother Reza, I'd like to become a partner with you in reaching the Muslim world. Listen, I used to be a Muslim. And when I heard the gospel for the first time in my life in the country of Sweden, I said, Lord, how come nobody told me about this message earlier? And so today, there are so many cries going to heaven because of the condition of the Middle East, and they're crying for God's salvation. And we need your help to make that a reality for millions of souls. Looking forward to hearing from you. In Jesus' precious name, amen.